Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. I'm a game developer. Today we're going to have our character pick up a block, kind of like the old Mario. Let me show you the demo. Yeah, the graphics are terrible, but bear with me. Okay, so my character is trying to get up there, but he cannot jump high enough. Oh no, I need something to get up there. What can I possibly use? Do you see something we could use?
Right there, right there.
Where?
It's over there.
The block!
Oh, okay, so let's go pick up that block. Press Ctrl to pick up the block. And let go. Whoa. Yay! And now what? Okay, so let's open the example file, which you are going to find under the description below. Let's go over these assets to see what we're working with. Here's the background. It's just a picture. We're using these objects as platforms. Here's my block. This is a physics object. My main character is a platform object. And this is just a regular static object. I'm using a counter and the physics engine. You can open this with the free version. Alright, so if you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there is a link down below where you can download the free version. There is also a link to the paid version, which allows you to create commercial games. Games you can sell. Now, the free version only allows you to export HTML5 games, which is still pretty good. I have some basic collisions already set. Okay, so let's start at line 7. Okay, so if the user is holding the control key, we're going to set our counter to 1. Copy and paste line 7, negate it. If the user is not holding the control key, then we set the counter to 0. That works fine. We're gonna modify line 7. Let's do an insert. Compare to 2 general values. Right click on your main character. Position, distance with the point. For the X position, we're gonna use the block's X position. And we're gonna use the Y. And the distance needs to be less than 80. Now if I press Control over here, nothing happens. And the counter goes to 1. Now if the counter is set to 1, we're gonna change the position of the box relative to our main character, somewhere around here. Now under line 6, this is only going to work if we are holding down the control key. If we let go the control key, you can see that our box has learned to fly. Now if our counter is set to 0, only 1 action when this event loops. We're going to set the gravity back to 100 to make it heavy. And we're going to apply an impulse. The strength is going to be 15 and the angle may be around 60 degrees. Okay, so there's the box. Let's pick it up.
Press Control.
Yay!
If you liked this video, hit the like button. And if you didn't like the video, smack this like button. And now it's time for the first and top comment. And today's top comment is Panos Tech. And the first comment is Dark Echo.